Tracking a deadly crash in Auburn. According to police, one person died after a collision with a semi-truck. This was on West Valley Highway. That road will be closed between 15th Street Northwest and 37th Street during the investigation. So Auburn police are asking you to avoid the area if at all possible.